A truck crashed into a pool supply store in Canoga Park late last night. It happened just after 11:30 on DeSoto Avenue near Roscoe Boulevard. LAPD is working to determine if this was part of a burglary attempt. Police say two people ran from the scene. No injuries have been reported.